Yeah, like today, right now, in this moment, is this making you better for college gymnastics? Do you think you're actually getting a result that can take you to college gymnastics? Or do you think, man, I'm not getting anything, my result isn't going to take me to college gymnastics? And are you applying that, or is that actually happening? Or are you just saying, that's my answer, but I haven't actually been applying it?
What I wanted to see was how high could you swing on both sides until it feels like you are going to feel it.
You need to have that shape and the tension, so one fast hit fly with the shape. There, that was actually acceleration. You just didn't have a shape.